crazy history facts they don't teach you in school, part 16. Ulysses S. Grant was the 18th president of the United States. He had no political experience before becoming president. Grant, however, was a commanding general and won the first major Union victory of the Civil War. Unfortunately, he struggled with alcohol throughout his life. Lastly, Ulysses was supposed to be at the theater with Abe Lincoln the night he was assassinated.